All right, so we're still on our property, and I got a surprise for everybody, surprise for myself too. I've always heard that we had one full-time spring and one seasonal spring. Well, I just found another spring, a third one, on the property. I don't know if it's seasonal or if it's full-time. I got a suspicion that it's a seasonal spring, but even still, having one full-time spring and two seasonal springs means we've got plenty of water. And so here it is. That's the field. So the other spring, the full-time spring, is way off in the distance on the other end of the property up by the road. And this spring is way over on the opposite end of the property. So if you're standing on the road, we got the full-time spring on the left and the two part-time springs on the right. So this is the back end with the field. This big clump of trees right here, and there's the spring. Right now, it is flowing very, very well. And this is hard to do, I got a dog in one hand. Kyle, come on. And camera in the other, and I have no hands to hold on with. But let me see if I can't get down in there. There we go. The spring's coming out from underneath this tree, and it's flowing down, and it's just as strong as the full-time spring. So hopefully this video is coming out, but there it goes. Now, like I said, I don't know if this is a full-time spring or a part-time spring, so we'll have to wait and find out to see. However, it does have a pretty big trench here. It comes down into a pretty big hole. It does re-enter the ground, re-enters the ground right in front of the camera here, and then it comes out again and enters the creek, the main creek that runs through the property. So I can't, it's the run for it is too short to tell if it's a full-time spring or not. So we'll find out soon enough. Come on, Kyle. And my wife is up on the other end of the property, so she doesn't know about it yet. But that is the lucky find. So I came over here trying to see if I could get to the part-time spring that I've mentioned before, which I know that isn't it, because the other spring that I've always talked about is still further off that way. So this is about two-thirds of the way through the property. So that's a nice find. In fact, I'm gonna turn the camera off and I'm gonna flag those trees so that I can get back to it again. Or at least with my short-term memory loss, I don't want to forget it. So, alrighty, that's a real nice find.